And what just happened? Wow, okay, new enemy, okay. They expanded a little bit. Woo! It's here! Okay, I'll wait until the intro hits. You gotta see the intro. Come on, see the intro, baby. See the intro. Do you see the intro? Ah, fuck it. Ooh. I'm rocking the X color. I wanna see what I'm feeling in this one. There was once a demon who saved the human world from destruction. The demon became a legend, but the time has name faded, and will outcome of this get battle by turn by a man by demon or perhaps how is the three characters gonna work out? Is that Nero's gonna play through this storyline and then I play the next storyline, or then I play V and I wonder how this will work. And it grew both day and night till it bore in an apple sprite. The Tree of Might! What a dark Christmas! I'm glad I finished the DMC reboot just to see this. The Tree of Might! May 16th, 8:06 p.m. I haven't seen you in a while, old man. So I think since
we've known each other a long time.
Morrison, yeah, Morrison from the Devil May Cry anime, I believe.
You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
This is the time where Dante has a hard time fighting this boss, this new enemy. Right, this is like the first time Dante had a hard time ever since he fought against Arkham. Like, woo! Let's go, Dante.
What am I doing wasting my time here? He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm.
This guy?
He gained a great deal of power from it.
Yamato? So it is him. That's the guy who took his arm.
I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
So, we're doing Nero first, huh? So, I'm assuming we do Nero first. So, and then it goes far from Dante than V, maybe. I don't know how the storyline's gonna work, but I'll wait. I'll wait and see how things work out. They did say. All right. Here we go.
Dante.
Hold on. Give me a sec. Let's add some subtitles. I didn't add subtitles. Camera lightning. Attention camera sound. Oh yeah. It's all unmaxed, dynamic range, brightness, subtitles. Oh, yeah, there we go. Alright, here we go. Got my gunshots, my health bar. Hello, hello, hello. First enemy? Empusa, demonic insect. And here it is, the red.
I could take you with no arms.
Red orb. No, this is the double cry I'm talking about. Hey, how's the sound?
V, I trust you.
The a revival fruit. That's very interesting. A revival. Green Empusa. Airborne evil.
Demons helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
Just getting a little better feel into the game.
Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Griffin. Like, it's all square instead of just like a skull. The biggest tree of my of all trees, man. Turles must be jealous now. Was this Urzen or something? That's his name? And look at Dante having a hard time now. Already. At least having fun. Sorry, I'm the DMC crew.
Hold on, Dante.
Oh, that's fun. That's very fun. And lays down. Trish is down. Damn, the whole DMC crew is down. Holy crap.
Like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal?
Who is that guy?
Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch.
Red Queen, baby. Let's do this. Yeah. Oh god. Oh jeez. Holy crap, what is that? Is that a time stop? What the hell? Oh. Oh wow. That arm must have packed a punch. Stole his Devilbringer and gave him so much power. Oh shit. This is how strong that Devilbringer was? Or what? Okay. That hurt. It took a lot. Oh man, you're a bloody mess. Yeah. This is bad. Man, you're a bloody mess, Nero.
This is it! This is it! It's all over!
Round two.
All right, Dante. Look at the size of this guy.
Get her out of here. This is a bad move.
I can still fight.
Go. You're just dead weight.
Back up. Come on! My god! We must leave here! You are stronger than we ever could have imagined! That bastard called me deadweight! I didn't come all this way for nothing! Stop hitting yourself and think of ways to get stronger and actually help. If Dante loses, you're all that can defeat Urizen.
Yeah, same, Urizen. So it's not Mundus this time, it's Urizen.
Urizen, the Demon King.
The Demon King?
That's the name of the demon that took your arm.
He broke Rebellion! Wow, he broke Rebellion! This demon defeated Dante and broke Rebellion. That's unbelievable. That's wild. Well, we gotta find a way to get stronger now. Woohoo! And Nightmare. And Nightmare. Gonna have to find out in our way.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
Goodbye.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
For now, we got to find another day. Look how big this thing is. Look how fucking big this thing is. This is crazy. Yay. 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 See. Hey, what do you expect? I have nothing on me. The prologue. We got our asses kicked. The Demon King's original strength was beyond all expectations. Dante was forced onto the back foot and yelled at Nero to get out while he still could, as a strange demonic infestation climbed even higher towards the surface. V and Nero fell back in defeat, unable to do a thing to stop it. What fate lies in store for Dante, beaten and left behind? Not just him. Trish and Lee as well. They got her ass kicked. Big time. They couldn't beat this guy. Urizen, the Demon King. So, what's next? What's next for the big ass stream? Deco, the Arson of Arms.
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How's it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Damn. No heart for Agnes. Of course, we all hate that fucking scientist, man. We just...
His research wasn't happening.
I'm glad Dante decimated him.
Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
Wish Kratos was still alive, too.
I have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Oh, more bugs.
Hey! Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Alright. Let's go, Nico. Let's go, Nico.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my crew.
I can't believe one Devilbringer literally just, like, gives so much power to one plant monster. One Demon King. Gotta let up. Yeah, let's go. Lil B Mills, when are you gonna play this song? What? Oh man, I missed this game so much. I missed this series so much. Thank you, Capcom. I will forgive you for making this game. Pull my dead butcher. I like it. Hey. Yeah. Not promote smoking or use of cigarettes. Okay. Devil May Cry. Devil May Cry 5. Here we go. Let the games begin. Yeah, we start this. I'm assuming the first mission is the demo. How much want to bet it's the demo? June 15th, 5 a.m. 02. I'll give it like around.
What's going on?
Clank.
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. You're gonna get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Shut up, Patrick. No offense.
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes?
No. All right, Patrick, see what I can do. Slam again. Let's do this.
All right. Time to kick some ass.
Damn, Nero, you're looking great. You look beautifully great, man. New haircut, new sword, new arm. Damn, you look awesome.
Hold, charge a gun, and with more power, skill, full useful.
I've got some cleaning up to do.
Ooh, nice. Rip him through. Ride him like a horsey, give him a bulldog, kick him like a soccer ball.
Yeah, he's a real pro at smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass.
Demon ass.
Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover.
Alright, replacement. Don't worry. You got it.
Nico, leave this here? Sweet. What a mess.
Red and Pusa, and Pusa. Got a lot of plant demons here. Party time. Whee! Damn, look at this shit.
Why are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. Something else.
Cliff off roots. Take that to gardening, man. Sounds like gardening.
get it. Who brought the marshmallows? Because I'm bringing the fire.
Yeah.
Like that, and have some more. Oh, I gave you that one. They're everywhere. Makes me sick.
Reckless Trigger is actually a lot easier. Wow, I'm amazed. Actually amazing. Not in night. Funny about this fight, it kind of reminds me of that one boss fight in DMC 2. That one snake, sea serpent.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Well, end of the world right here. Nothing new to this Demon Slayer.
Yamato did this.
Yep, we all remember that night. The person that stole the sword. Did Urson have Yamato as well? If that's
Why
the case.
Do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Yep.
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there!
Kyrie and the kids.
Why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
Reminds me of my little sister, in a way. Yep, there is my Goldbringer. Can I help you, good sir?
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like.
Oh, demon.
You a demon?
Nero, the food's getting cold!
Kitty, get back inside now!
Just snap a leg off like paper. Wow, he just like literally snapped it.
I'm taking this back. I'm running out of time.
How he lost his arm. Damn, one bomb shot to the arm.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
I don't know how long it'll take me to beat this game. Because there's only three characters too. Ooh, S rank, no problem. No problem. What's this? Oh, that was mission one. Holy shit, that was actually mission one. The cliff off. Events were set in motion back at before Urizen took his throne. When a silent, brooded figure came to tear off Nero's right arm, now a month later, Nero's back with a brand new power, his Devilbringer, to smash his way through the demon swarm in Redgrave.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
Oh.
Alright.
Yep, this is the Glot. Yep. The mission to demo mission.
Check it out.
What?
Give us a power ups, lady. I need my alternate stinger.
I think it's his manifesto.
It's been a good 30 years since I last wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or nothing. So unfortunately, you're stuck with my shitty handwriting. Here you're heading back to Redgrave. I wasn't sure exactly what I could do for you. I'm not powerhouse like you or the sharpest knife in the drawer. Still, given my business, the least I can do is get you a few leads. Can't say exactly how useful they will be to you, but hey, gotta be better than nothing, right? So the first time I met Dante, he actually went by the different name Tony Redgrave. Bet that got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave, Redgrave City, just a coincidence. Or something more, I honestly can't say. Still figure if you're heading in the direction, you might be able to learn the truth yourself. That's why I decided to tell you everything about the Dante I know. It ain't every day that I give this stuff away, boy. You better be grateful. Oh, sick.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
do we finally get upgrades? Can we? Events that went into motion before Urizen took his throne. When a silent hooded figure. Always. I'm rocking that costume, baby. Urizen. Customize. What we got here?
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Overshirt, of course. Gebra.
You want the creme de la creme?
Creme de la what? Ooh, okay, that's the DLC. This is the deluxe edition.
You like pasta, right?
Yeah, I like pasta.
Try this
pasta breaker. What? How many upgrades do I get?
Here, for those hard to reach itches.
Sweet.
Curie will love it.
Curio. I love, okay.
Creme de la creme?
I like creme de la creme. Hey! Alright, now you're talking. The Mega Buster. Speed. Oh, we get these early, okay. Mega Buster. Magazines. Let's get some skills going. Thank you for the free 10,000 orbs. Ooh, Mexican size.
Take care of them.
Oh, Scabra, the Mega Buster. Sweet Surrender. I got all these fucking items. This is what I get for getting deluxe edition. But hey man, you want to get the extra stuff? That's all I wanted. Not that. Breaker plus. Okay. Oh, the near hike. Alright, Blue Rose is all this. It's gonna be a long grind from here on out. Let's get this mission started. Alright. Thank you for the 100,000 red orbs that I didn't earn. Hey, deluxe edition, man. I want the music. What's the... Chapter 2. Let's do this. I don't know how much time was going to take me, but let's take all the time we need. I'll probably be busy too playing this game as well once I get back from work. I probably won't be there until late at night. I have to talk to Corey, I believe. Do this!
I need to catch up to me fast.
Sucks. Right. Party time. Welcome to Mission 2. Right up. All right.
Come on, baby. Get out of my sight.
Yeah.
demon's doing in a city like this. There's something to this place. Making it easy for me, huh?
Nothing. Alright. Hello, Kena. Sock speed. Ooh, what's back here? Starring the DMC crew. They want to keep this beam strong. Holy shit. Now see this cutscene.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Hawk hatchling. Supposed to be a key. Shoving in there and Nero. Bury the hatchet.
Way through.
Yep. That's why I started on a hatchet, actually. we're going in from here. Oh, here. Okay.
He doesn't seem like a demon to me.
Honestly, I don't know what he is. I have a hard time understanding what kind of person he is.
Wait, which way did he come from again?
Hello, neighbor. Where am I going today? Okay. That's the question. I want to know. So there was a Nidhogg. There is a... I came from down below. Yeah, I came from down below. I went upstairs. There's a Nidhogg in there I need to get. Nope, that's not it. Off you go. Pop. Yes. I'm soon to be a fight. Hello!
Time now.
If this is the right way, then I'm assuming I'm going the right way. I wonder what is that. Just really curious. Alright, I guess there's nothing in there. Well, they will appreciate. Now I feel like a Mega Man now. Pew 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 pew. This looks sick. Oh my god. Good shout outs to Mega Man. Sorry I waste all this ammo though, but happens. Of course. Wow, owie, that hurt. I can never get over that. There's a giant tree.
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree.
The tree of might, it's the Christmas joy. You can't hate it, Nero. It's a Christmas joy. You praised. I wish you could change arms, though. Nine.
Sick of this.
Yeah. Red Hawk. Actually. Oh, they made the mission do a lot longer now. And what just happened? Wow, okay, new enemy, okay. They expanded a little bit. Woo! Okay. They expanded a bit. Alright. New enemy. Who is this? Hell, Antoria. Brutal Berserker. Ow. Sure. Owie. Came out of nowhere. Damn, I never expected to like drop down a hole and fight these guys. I don't know how long I'm gonna be standing up for. I should. Alright.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
Mother, I'm calling.
I guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
You call me from now on, and I'll hustle all over.
This is a cute thing, man. She came all the way down here just to freaking give us upgrades. Honestly, I'm alright. I'm good with upgrades right now. I'm pretty good at the very least. Yeah. Don't worry, I'm definitely finished the downfall Virgil. We'll definitely get that done. Even though we didn't completely finish it, but we still got time to play it. All the time to play this. Yeah. Woo! We made it. Alright, Goliath. Doorbell. Howdy.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
Oh, you're not Urza's level.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle scrapping fart in the wind than anything else.
Damn.
No offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you.
Woo! Like they always say. Let him go. Yum, yum. Well, that's how you eat people. They're like, what's in there? Woo!
Cool trick. Hey, do you do parties?
All right, big guy. Fun party.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
I'll make a wish. Woo! Night-night. Little too easy, like the last one.
I curse my stars in pit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
The shadow. Oh, I remember that one. Oh my god. Pop! Goodbye. And V finished the job.
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looks like a real page turner.
Oh, took out one of the trees.
So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
It turned to petrified little
roots. Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
As in...
V? What the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet.
God damn it.
I'm gonna make something up.
Like father, like daughter.
Did you just sniff that?
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Up your butt. What is V? That's one thing I'm curious about. Yes! Yeah! We got a long way to go. Party keeps flying. Mission 3, Flying Hunter. With the city of the grip of the full-scale demon invasion, Nero found himself valiant beating a gargantuan demon at a church in an infested city. At the meal of V, Nero learned that the infestation can trespass but the demonic tree known as the Cliff Off. Looks like the only way to free the city is to attack the Cliff Off at its roots. The Tree of Might cannot be taken away. They give us infinite power. I don't know, I'm making some references of fucking Tree of Might now. Every time I play Devil May Cry 5. And go there.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Do we choose?
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Like I said, like father, like daughter.
Oh. So you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions? Good chicken. My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in.
Porter Griffin.
Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Glyphod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
Well, time to choose my arm. The prologue. So the diamond represents Nero. V? Am I using V? No, I'm playing her name. I'm still playing Ollie, I'm still playing Nero. What's this new arm?
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
The punchline. Helter Skelter.
Masterpiece. One of my finest.
Helter Skelter. I'll try those. There is a training ball on this too, right? Let's bump it up a little. Hey, that's number six. Now I get six arms. Air hike, wire snatch. Excavation. What the? Exprovocation. A special talent given only to those who paid a heavy price. Increased style as much more. That's a lot of money. Color up. My blue rose is already up. Ready to pick combo. Pay line. What we call that overhead for? What we call it? What was it? It's not Beel Edge, but it's called a something dragon. Sleeping Lion or something. Let me go to this loop. Persona. You Norikami. What do we call that move again? Raging Lion? I think it's Raging Lion. The pay line, alright, okay, let's go this, JC, Zio, Swift Strike, oh. Raging Lion, okay, it's Raging Lion, okay, let's go for, are you getting that lion? Alright, time to, magazines out here, let's try this little, cute little pay line here. I do need to buy this shit. Pace breaker. That's, I don't know, it's so funny. Alright. Helter Skelter. Buy in bulk. Sweet Surrender. Gebra Punchline. Yeah, we're good. Alright. I must learn the Raging Lion. This should start. You can buy double breakers for Nero and Cosmos. I already know that. How do I do that? I wonder how to do it. I want to learn. I want to learn.
All right, move out.
Party time. He's gonna take a nap.
So much for teamwork.
Ooh, what's that? How do I do it? Another Stonebreaker. Ooh, Raging Lion! Raging Lion! Alright, what does it do? No! Why? Ooh, yay. Ooh, little birdies. Pyrobats. Wait, is these Pyrobats from that one DMC 2? Really? No, they're all bigger now. Raging Lion! Oh wow, let's go really far. Raging Lion! Alright. Oh, that was fast. I want to be the Raging Lion. I like the fact that you get to explore more in the city.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
I wonder how far they'll go in terms of missions. Yeah. Woohoo! Raging Lion! Check out my instant overhead. Instant overhead! Can't block that in Persona. Owie! Owie! Raging Lion! Underground it is.
So this Clyphod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Yeah, use those curse words, baby. Show him your anger.
Yeah.
Alright, head this way. Columba! Ooh, golden orb. That's a golden orb. That is literally looks like a diamond. Pure diamond.
Go, baby, go!
Off we go!
That was great. Now the roots are in my way. Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Raging Lion. Wow, what the fuck? Okay, that worked.
Out of the way!
Go, baby, go! It's been so fun so far.
Bingo!
Bingo! That leads me. Oh, in that hole. All right. Kill me. Punchline. I'm assuming I have to hold on to this thing. Oh, just to get up higher. All right. That's all we have here. Arakune? It's Arakune! No, it's Death Scissors. Returning enemy! Returning enemy to DMC1. DMC 1 enemy. You gotta play DMC 1, that's what he looks like. Are you going here? Or. Oh, we're going this way.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Well, they definitely, are Death Scissors, but they play a little different than they did before. They do block, though. They do block. Just the fact that, like, their movement's kind of the same, but they do play a little different how you approach them. Approach. There's always Go something straight. Going on.
You can't protect anything. I know that.
Alright, so maybe some coming to Virgil's little quote now, Nero? Come on now. Let me guess. Okay. That worked.
You know I got you covered, asshole.
Okay, that worked. Alright, never mind. Let's move on. Move forward. Is this another boss fight? Is this gonna be another boss fight already? Well, it is another boss fight. Artemis. Isn't that the gun weapon?
What? No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? Demon. Something different about it. Let's go.
Damn, right to the fire already. Damn. Two boss fights in one go. Go, baby, go! Oh, jeez. So, not only I'm fighting the gun of DMC 3, I'm actually fighting the monster of DMC 3. Helter Skelter. Oh God. Woo! What?
Your voice is so annoying. How about I shut you up?
Oh no! Almost done. Raging Lion! We got this. Don't worry. No worries. Holy shit, holy shit. Something in that monster. What is that, lady? Holy shit. Oh, damn. Oh, damn.
Dante's friend.
It's Lady.
She got...
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
Really? Wow. Damn.
I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Damn. God, Nico, really?
She'd kill me right now.
Hey, get her back in the van and get her shit. I can't believe they turned Lady into a demon and freed her. I need more like a vessel. Damn. So that's what Artisan did. So, if Lady is the one... Oh, are we starting V? Or is this really V? So, if Lady gets turned to a... got used as a vessel as a demon, so... Trish and Dante are not far off. Most likely, they got turned to a turned to the demon. They're not too far off. Looks like I'm using V, alright?
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Looks like we're gonna control V. Looks like it. Man, this game is fun. Having a fun time. Especially the new ability that Nero has. When V's demons, Griffin and Shadow take enough damage, they stop moving. They can't take orders. Can't really do nothing right here. So it looks like I'm gonna use control V for this one. Now we get to play V. It's gonna be really interesting. But for V, this is a different whole playstyle than what we can do. So I won't be a guy that goes in really hard. So I have to play like set play characters, such as I had to play like summoning of Shadow and V. I'm a Shadow and Griffin. So this is a different playstyle I have to get used to, because I'm always in someone's face, honestly.
Go! It's my turn now.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
And I have to kill the demons in the finishing blow. And my own air hike. Alright, this should be interesting.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack.
Pin them to the wall. Slice them.
Gotta land the final blow, Pete. You know we can't get demons.
pin him to the wall. Pardon me. At your pleasure. Gouge him. Pierce through him. Return him to the underworld. At your pleasure. Reincarnate yourself. This is the end. Die. Slice him. Return your throne. At your pleasure.
Very interesting.
Stop on this!
This is gonna be fun.
Gouger. Come back.
Die.
The end is now.
That's something I need to get used to. I don't know how the style works for me in a way, too. Let me try to look at it.
Slice him. Pin him to the wall. Rise. Descend it in.
So I made it!
Gouger.
surprise.
Yeah, son.
Gouging. Slicing, pierce thrower.
At your pleasure.
Scorch them. Pin them to the wall. Pin them to the wall. Gouging. Slicing. Pin him to the wall.
At your pleasure.
Ring like you so. Go ahead. Home of your... The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. Unstable. Pierce throw.
How you get around, so
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Mm-hmm. purple ore fragment. Oh, a fragment. Oh, wow. They're actually adding this now? You don't have to buy on the shop this time. White ore. Crystallized double spirit. Picks up one and carves some. Oh, okay. Pretty good.
Strike.
Good hawk.
Rise. Slice him. Now.
Surprised about that one.
Pin him to the wall. Gouge him. Fry.
Yeah.
So Angel, all my girls.
back.
Human blood is the source of his strength. Cut off his supply. It's your turn.
Thank you very much. Beat that inside. V looks pretty fun. You're an interesting character. Despite all the mind mashing, I was going more about how he plays. Ooh. I got no more. First blue orb fragment.
Yeah.
Here's
destroyed.
Up here. Woo! Another boss fight. They did not.
Can you touch me?
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You guessed. I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clifod anyway. Just a Clifod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Another boss fight. Another boss fight.
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. This is your misery.
Don't try to think too much, shithead!
You're asking.
I'm coming!
Die.
Oh, no, I got hit.
Don't
Very much. Even the Nidhogg. That's one of the trees down. Hello. Oh me. Holy crap.
Okay. Alright, that's not good at all. That's not good.
Let's.
Well, hey, wait. Where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Yeah, I wouldn't leave right away. Okay, he's my ass. Jesus Christ, that thing is hella big. That's something that we can't take on right now. It took a little longer to get used to, so I can't really blame myself on this, but hey, I got an egg.